Besides yourself, you should be your own motivation. Spark the fire in yourself. Believe in yourself, and you can achieve anything. Sounds very cheesy, but it's true. This one, I'm not really sure why I wrote this or what it's even about. I'll read it. Close your eyes, crack a smile, get a little wild, hair loose, makeup removed, the party is coming to you. Yeah, like I said, I don't know where my mind was at when I was writing that one. All right, so this next one is apparently about walking down a trail and fall. A superhero, like Hero Man. soft smile of my best friend, my protector, my constant. I never want to hurt her. I don't know what this is about. It's hard to describe. Probably freedom. Freedom from the shadows of society, the system. Herded like sheep, looked down upon. I guess it's sweet escape until I get to my next destination. I liked that one. This one doesn't have a title. Okay. Sex, love, drugs, violence. Is that all people want to indulge? Is that what gets you going? Keeps you going? The idea of somebody being attacked. sex with a page full of women and men, more like a book, is that all there is to life? All that makes you feel content, happy? It can be. You are capable of so much more than that. The thoughts of endless worlds, exploring our beautiful world, sitting outside quietly, just thinking, existing, teaching the youth how to be good people, taking humans to heights we have never been. Okay, I was a little confused a sec because it kind of ended abruptly. So, leaving, okay. Taking humans to heights we've never been. Leaving behind killing. The deceit. The chains. Leave them behind. Wake up. Exit your jail cell. Open your eyes. I bet you'll love what you see. Yeah, we'll leave it at that for the journal tonight. I hope y'all enjoyed that. By the way, for all of you 7 subscribers, thank you so much. I appreciate y'all. You can never know how much I appreciate y'all. And I hope y'all are enjoying the video so far. Thank you for your support. Let's go and hit you with some positive affirmations, yo. So loved. Here's a good one. A shout out to my friend Bree. It's okay not to fix everything. It's okay not to fix everything. A lot of people put so much responsibility and weight on their This video up and figure out what to do with the sheets.